Yes, it's mine. Please don't leave your personal items lying around the house again. I won't. I promise. I'm sorry. Apology accepted. I don't mean to be a control freak. It's just that when Mr. X is in the middle of a big deal, it can be very hard on me.
I understand.
How is Greer doing?